After open the menu, the second button in the left row is the parameter setting. In the spray setting, the first item is the liquid protection.